It is neurologically impossible for the patient to change course at this point.
Be that as it may, our job is to meet the needs of the patient
until Dr. Garrett changes course or the patient expires.
But the cerebral blood flow scan shows complete absence.
Patient's name is John. John Smith.
Hello, I'm Dr. Lulu.
Yeah.
My colleagues and I were just discussing your son's case.
Oh, I heard what you were discussing,
Doctor. We thought we were alone.
Of course you did. But I'm here. And my son is right in front of you. And my son can hear you whether you believe it or not. So, from now on, I don't want anybody saying anything negative about his prognosis in this room. We will all speak life over John. Do I make myself clear?
Mrs. Smith, we really didn't mean to upset you.
I said, do I make myself clear?
Yes.
Great.